Quarantine has forced us all to adapt to new working environments. Toronto musician Scott Hellman, he just recorded his latest video entirely at his own home. He did it all in reverse, but to one-up it, he did the lyrics in reverse too. All right now, they still
seem so big. I found this like website that helped me phonetically spell it out backwards, and that sort of got a little bit more helpful, but then you think you can do it and then you film yourself and you reverse it and it's like not good, so you have to keep. So it took me like about 2 weeks.
Tig nick let's I nith ma sata hype. I glued my happiness.
The video for the song Wait No More premiered on YouTube today with lots of clues hidden in it about his upcoming album, including the title, which is painted on the living room. It will be called Nonsuch Park. But why did he name it after a park in England?
So I don't want to reveal too much yet, because the next song that's coming out will come out with, like, you know, a lot more information about the album. And I really, when I was making it's weird. Like, you start making a record and you just start writing songs and then things start coming together. And then a really big thing happened in my life, which will be revealed with the next song.
Scott has been vocal on his social media about the racial injustice going on in Canada and the United States. He originally bought postcards to promote the new song that he was going to send to fans, but instead he's using them to raise money for Black Lives Matter charities.
And I saw the video with George Floyd, and I saw all the things that were going on, you know, in Toronto. And I just felt like, wow, like I have these postcards and I feel like people will donate money if I send them one. And I was like, I'll probably get like 50 donations. I'll probably make like $500 or something like that. And we got like, I have no idea how many donations, but we've raised, I think, almost $3,000 now. A lot of these people that were donating were saying, like, you know, I donated $5 or I donated $10 because that's what I can afford right now. And I thought, wow, well, imagine if those kids sort of knew that their money was going, you know, double as far. So I've agreed to match donations up to $10,000.
If you'd like to purchase one of the personalized postcards from Scott Hellman with the proceeds going towards Black Lives Matter charities, you can go to his Instagram page and the information is in his bio.